Like a rabbit, get yourself right on the ground. When those Nazis fly around, our AA gunners know their onions, they'll protect the town. Our airmen make the Jerry's brown. Tat, 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 there's another one down. Bomb, bomb, pants may be pinned up. Bomb, bomb, don't get the wind up. Get yourself right on the ground. When those Nazis fly around, when the sirens wail, don't you all get worried. Just let calm prevail. Don't get hot and flurried. Just collect your family and quickly lead the way. Simply shout out, Bob's your uncle, and to them just say, bomb, bomb, get in your shelter. Bomb, bomb, don't helter-skelter. Get yourself right underground when those Nazis fly around. Bomb, bomb, get in the habit. Bomb, bomb, just like a rabbit. Get yourself right underground when those Nazis fly around. Our AA gunners know their onions, they'll protect the town. Our airmen make the Jerry's frown. Tat-tat-tat-tat, there's another one down. Bomb, bomb, pants may be pinned up. Bomb, bomb, don't get the wind up. Get yourself right underground when those Nazis fly around.
Thank you. His wife and our sister come to see the Sargent family because they're celebrating the birth of our brother. They come on from abroad, so I would say.
Yeah.
And then, and this is the girl Sargent. Austin said, well, in the north, as he said, they put up with it, so I said, well, if we don't have more than this to put up with, but Jerry, I said, we should be very lucky. And that's the
I was a very young boy, about 3 or 4 years old. and the bombers flew over Bodmin exactly when my sister and I were playing in the street. A neighbour rushed out and grabbed us and took her into her air raid shelter, but my mother didn't realise that we'd been rescued, and she was out looking in the street for us, and she was actually machine gunned by the bombers.
Our house is situated 300 or 400 yards away from where the bomb was dropped in Mill Street, and so we had quite a lot of bomb damage. When we returned from the holiday, a lot of the windows had been shattered and were boarded up in various ways, and also large pieces of plaster from the ceilings had fallen. And of course, in the following months, we had repairs done to the war damage, and workmen in the house replastering the ceilings and replacing the windows. gasworks. I know one of the young women was trapped and had to be dug out, and she was a contemporary of one of my older sisters. And I remember very much when Irene Knight, in the following months, she had some injury to her head, and of course it had her head shaved, and I remember her going around with a scarf made up into the shape of a turban, and also hearing about how brave she had been when she had been dug out of the debris.
Thank you.
Morning, all, and then man, as well, he was working the cable and doing the gas ropes. So he went on.
That's this one's down here.
Yeah.
I was trying to get our own night out.
Oh, yeah, and see so we were there on the table.
That's right.
Yeah. And Charlie Morrison, and then he said, come on, 5 o'clock. He said, do it. Yeah. So he said, I think you'd better take the ball by the house.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I
didn't know I was getting out. Then going to the next. So, yes, I'm right. When they sound the last all clear, how happy my darling will be. When they turn up the lights and the dark lonely nights are only a memory. Nevermore we'll be apart. Always together, sweetheart. For the peace bells will ring and the whole world will sing when they sound the last all clear.